Welcome back to Freedom Planet with Jade Creek. We've busted out of the prism and, well, are under fire. There's a shield. Shields. Okay, seems like we need to get up. Next area. Okay. Room was made. Yeah. Okay, now. All right, I really want to get out of the water. Nose itching. Okay, upwards, we got a small life here. Oh, double invincibility. Okay, where do we need to go? Okay, we need to get up. Charge up and see if we can get there from here. No. Still seems that like this was right. Gah, not enough. Ah, we can... Okay, now I understand those flowers a bit more better. Okay, that was dumb. Cycle. Grrr. Wrong direction. Okay, let's go left again. This seems better. Finally left that patent behind us. Okay, we need to get higher. I saw life here. And it seems like we've got a boss fight. First, let me see the patterns. Okay, the first try will be a failure. It seems... yes. Let's try that again. Okay, could I stop being that bad? Now I want some health back. I thought we were spawned. Why didn't I... okay. For some reason my controls were not working. These missiles have an absurd trigger area. You betrayed the law. Wait, jumped right into that one. Okay, we got a bit farther there. Oh, we do have this again. Okay.
the law.
Okay, that was another good hit. Okay, better. A lot better. This doesn't seem good. I want some health. There is it. Stressful. Okay, we need to get up again. I want to get out of here. Oh, and there's an extra life. How long is this stage? Okay, good. I thought it was another boss battle. Wait, I think I saw some life? No. I really do want these. The music has stopped and this seems like another boss. Yes, seems like it. Again. Okay, a hit with a charge attack seems really good, but I'm getting hit left and right. Okay, I need to do this again. Now I know what's up. Charge attack does really good against him. This doesn't seem good. Yes, we get some help. Simply charge them. Seems to work very well. Down he goes.
What do we do? Lilac?
I don't know.
Maybe we're not cut out for this. We should go home.
So that's it? We just leave and let Torque die?
What are we supposed to do? I like Torque, but this is so much bigger than us. We're just kids.
That doesn't mean anything.
Doesn't mean anything? Look at what they did to me! To us! Sometimes I feel like you're trying to get us killed.
How can you say that? I put myself out there on the front line so you don't have to!
Yeah, and I always have to bail you out.
What's the problem with that? We're helping each other do the right thing.
But I don't want to do the right thing! I just want to spend time with my best friend! If the only way I can do that is by risking my life, maybe we shouldn't be friends anymore.
Carol!
Don't! Just don't. I'm done.
It's okay. I'm going after him. Alone.
Let me come with you!
No. Carol's right. Friends shouldn't let each other get hurt. You should stay behind with her. Mila, stay here.
I won't leave you!
Stay!
This doesn't seem like a very good idea, going here alone, but well, you will see. I'll make another pause here, and I will see you next time with Thermal Base. Until then, have a nice day.